the joint leading goal scorer in this tournament with 6 goals, 5 of them against Fiji, and a goal against Nigeria in the semi-final. Nils Petersen of Freiburg, one of the overage players for Germany, steps up. Denied by Wimbledon! The roof, if there were one, would have been completely off now. The Atletico Paranaense goalkeeper Wimbledon. Such surprise, such joy at being called up for this Brazil Olympic squad. Coming in to replace Fernando Prass at last minute, who fractured his elbow on the eve of the tournament, has just set it up perfectly for Neymar to confirm Brazil's first Olympic gold medal. Is it to be? He wrote his name in the history books with the quickest ever Olympic goal in the semi-final. After the Wimbledon save, he's gifted Neymar the opportunity to conclude it here. Neymar of Barcelona, of Brazil, gives Brazil their first ever Olympic gold medal. Such delight, sheer joy, and the pain of the 7-1 loss to Germany at the World Cup forgotten. There is Klos now in Brazilian football once more. The only piece of silverware missing from Brazil's enormous, exceptional, extended trophy cabinet was the Olympic gold medal. They've now secured that. And there is relief and joy and celebration. It's a carnival in the Maracanã.